Welcome, I'm Jennifer Steffy, Agribusiness Department Chair at Vincennes University. In this video, we'll discuss how to identify broadleaf plants, which is an important skill in agriculture. Broadleaf plants have leaves with a flat, broad surface. The surface is often marked with a network of prominent veins. Broadleaf as a term is used to describe a large group of weeds to distinguish them from grassy blade-leafed weeds. Common broadleaf weeds include dandelions, chickweeds, and black seed plantains. Common crops that are broadleaf plants include potatoes, sunflowers, and soybeans. Broadleaves may grow upright or grow prostrate and form a mat. Let's look at some broadleaf plants and their physical features. We will start with the taproot, which is a straight tapering root that grows downward and forms the center from which secondary rootlets grow. As we make our way up the broadleaf plant, we see many differences in the branching of leaves and the leaf shape and texture itself. The spiderweb vein arrangement is unique to the broadleaf family. In summary, broadleaf plants have taproot systems, either opposite or alternate leaf arrangements, and a leaflet vein that have a spider web look. This should help you identify broadleaf plants so you can determine the best way to manage them. To learn more, look at our other videos on agribusiness.